Hello everyone, today we are going to study about the report of William Adam. William Adam has been asked by the company to report on the progress of education in vernacular schools. Adam found that there were over 1 lakh pathshalas in Bengal and Bihar, with no more than 20 students in each. The system of education was very flexible. He found that there were no fixed fee, no printed books, no separate school building, no benches or chairs, and no regular timetable. Classes in some places were held under a banyan tree, and sometimes in the village shop or temple or at Guru's home. Teaching was oral, and the Guru decided what to teach in accordance with the needs of the students. Students were not separated out into different classes. The Guru interacted separately with groups of children with different levels of learning.